On the right side of this painting is a red barn, and on the left, a green railing can be seen on the porch of the Dibble House, which the artist encountered in Iowa. One of the two central figures in this work wears a colonial apron, and the other wears overalls. The artist's sister and dentist modeled for 10 points, what Grant Wood painting in which a sad-looking woman and a farmer holding a pitchfork stand in front of a house? And the answer is American Gothic.